With how big Smash is, it's hard to believe that after 5 games, we don't have a single Fire Emblem character in the game. I mean, look at this roster! There's nothing! And with the inclusion of an ARMS character, we can tell that Nintendo is not below adding more of their own games to Smash. So, I would like to take this time to suggest 8 Fire Emblem characters that I would like to see in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. And if you're wondering why a random number like 8 instead of, you know, 5 or maybe 3 or, you know, something believable, you know, 8's my favorite number, and I think at least one of these could get in, like, at least one. And we are going to start off my list with a character that I only started to recently like, and that's Crom. Now, I'm not good at coming up with move pools, but I think he would be a very fast and strong character, and he would definitely have Aether. I don't know how they would implement Aether, but he would definitely have Aether. And speaking of Aether, let's talk about my next pick, Ike. Now, I love Path of Radiance and Radiant Dawn. They are by far my 2 favorite games of all time. And it's hard to believe with how much views the Ike videos get that he's not in Smash yet. It just seems that everyone loves Ike. So it feels like a no-brainer to put this big beefy guy in Smash. He would be a decently slow character, but he would be very strong. Now, this may be a hot take, but I'm going to suggest that the next character I'd like to see is Roy. Now, while I have not actually played Roy's games, or game, I don't know how many he has, I know that he has a fire sword, so it'd be really cool to have like a fire effect on characters. Like, maybe you could burn them to do slightly extra damage, you know, it would be a cool effect. Now, this might piss some people off, but I unironically want to see Corrin in the game. Now, I know that a lot of people don't like Fates, but I like Fates, and Corrin was a cool character to me, so I think they'll be a good fit in Smash. They could do all sorts of dragon things, like have a transformation god or something. Maybe if you have enough damage on you, you could get a dragon stone and turn into a dragon temporarily. It'll be really cool to have like a dragon-esque character in Smash. Speaking of really cool, one of my favorite things in recent Fire Emblem games are the skill activation quotes, or the quick quotes, whatever you want to call them. And honestly, one of my absolute favorite lines.
Time to tip the scales.
And just for that reason alone, I think Robin would be a fine addition to the Smash Brothers roster. Because outside of Zelda, we don't have any magic-based users. So it'll be really cool to have a magic-based projectile user in Smash Brothers. They can make it so that, you know, the books have a limited amount of uses, so it wouldn't make them overpowered or anything, but I think Robin would be a very cool addition to Smash Brothers. Now, it's hard to believe that after all of this time, in all of these Smash Brothers games, we don't have Marth yet. Like, the dude was the first Fire Emblem protagonist, so we should probably get Marth at some point. So I feel like Marth has the biggest chance of these characters to get in the game. And while we're at it, since it's just another Marth, let's just throw Lucina in there. Like, I don't know what their move pools would be, but I think I'm sure they could do some creative things with Marth and Lucina to make them completely different, but still relevant to their games. And finally, we get to the last character that I would like to have in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. And even though I think they're a complete and total idiot, I want Byleth in the game. Under one specific circumstance, though, and that's only if we have 7 of the Fire Emblem characters. That's right, I only want Byleth in the game if every single character on this list gets in. That's the only requirement that they should get in. Because at that point, we would have 7 Fire Emblem characters, and we would just need one more to make it an even number. You know, that's the only singular reason why Byleth should get in. Not because they could be cool, or because they could have a heal effect, or they could use some sort of time-altering abilities. Nah. Just because we would have 7 emblems, we would need the 8th just to make it a round number. That's the only reason I want Byleth. So what Fire Emblem characters do you want in Smash Brothers? And how many of them? Because I think we have a good chance to get 8 Fire Emblem characters.